like to tell you about Muskies on East Okoboji. We're looking north toward the city of Spirit Lake. We're here on East Okoboji looking north towards Spirit Lake. I'd like to tell you about muskie fishing in here. Not a lot of pressure, but these reefs on the north shore, there's a lot of fish stacked up on those. You can catch them casting or trolling right up on the edges where it comes up from 25 feet to, there's kind of a 12 foot edge. And a grass line all along here, clear from the condos all the way up to Parks Marine, and just a very good area all through there. And that's Parks Marine there, east of the condos, and the Highway 71 is right here where we're at. And then as you come on around that upper end of the lake, there's a couple of good areas up there on the points, Stony Point, a good area to try for muskies. There's a lot of rock shelves on the right-hand side of Stony at the narrows, where Stony narrows down. The what a lot of locals would call the narrows is actually further up. There's a lot of current, it's a tight current area through there. And that's can be real good for muskies, particularly in the spring, and it's also a good bass fishing area. As you come down along the housing on the kind of the south and east side of East Okoboji, there's good muskie fishing down through there. They're right in around the docks. There's on your topographic maps, you'll see that there's kind of some deeper water cuts in behind some shallower bars. Those are good areas for muskies on East Okoboji. There's also some rock piles out there that are deep rock piles, and those can also hold muskies. As we come on around, right around the corner here from Jingles is where it goes in underneath the bridge going down to Minnewashita, and there's a lot of current through there. Just an excellent area to fish muskies. Right there in front of Triggs Resort, every year there's numerous muskies taken right there. I've taken them right at the bridge coming out from underneath in that main current. So. Hope this helps you out, and right here in the bay in front of us, and I'm videoing this off of the top of the pedestrian bridge here on the trail, and there's been quite a number of muskies taken right on the little bay right here in front of me where this boat is traveling, and by people walleye fishing. So anyway, give that a try. East Lake is a good lake. A lot of fish in it. A little bit tough to fish sometimes, but it's a good lake.